might be the most ghetto, hobo, fabulous thing I've ever made.
Sick.
This is some backyard ghetto bushcrafting at its finest.